Bay, feeding the homeless in downtown Orlando is officially illegal this morning.
A federal appeals court now says it is okay for Orlando to restrict organizations from feeding the homeless there.
WESH 2's Jeff Lennox live at Lake Eola, where one of the groups holds meals every Wednesday. Jeff, if they do it today, they'll be breaking the law.
That's the case. And now that this appeals court has given the stamp of approval to this ordinance, the city of Orlando can now start issuing fines for those groups that decide to break the rule.
It's a late-breaking ruling in the five-year battle over feeding the homeless in the city of Orlando. A federal appeals court says the city can crack down and restrict organizations from feeding the homeless in public parks. Since 2006, the city has told the group Food Not Bombs it can apply for two permits to serve food downtown. The local nonprofit, though, claimed the feedings were a form of free speech, and a lower court blocked Orlando's ordinance. In the federal appeals court ruling yesterday, the court agreed with the free speech argument, but said it is fair to restrict the number of events a year for mass feedings.
What harm is it in giving something to somebody because you care?
The city passed the ordinance to restrict feeding in the parks in 2006 after local businesses complained. They said the frequent feedings draw big crowds that disperse into city neighborhoods once finally over.